name is Sandy Brown. I'm from Elgin Community College, which is outside of Chicago, Illinois. And a colleague of mine attended a workshop yesterday for focus groups on men of color. And that's one of the things that we're doing at Elgin Community College is changing the culture. And so we've conducted focus groups, and this was just an opportunity for us to get and learn some more understanding on how focus groups are conducted in other colleges, other institutions, get some tips and some things just to really help us move forward. We are part of an equity action team, which is George, my co-chair, and I are working on putting together cultural competency workshops. So as part of that, we have a number of councils that fall underneath us. We report directly to the president. So it's really exciting for us to be a part of this. We're just beginning to learn about how to measure cultural competency training and equity and inclusion and diversity, and really introducing that to the college community. Our faculty, staff, administrators have been participating, and it's just a journey. It's a process that we're going through. We're doing some student engagement, community engagement, just really getting everybody that we can involved to really make a difference and impact student success.